So today we're welcoming BlackBerry to the team. It's the first day out in the new car, so looking forward to seeing how it goes.